How does Bitcoin work? Most financial systems are maintained on a centralized ledger. This gives the people who maintain them immense power to print, block, or freeze funds. For the first time in history, we have a different way of organizing our money. Bitcoin is a decentralized ledger maintained by tens of thousands of nodes around the world. What are nodes exactly? Each node is a computer that runs Bitcoin software. By running this software, nodes agree to the same set of rules so they can all agree on the same version of the ledger. As of May 2024, the network comprises of approximately 19,500 nodes. Nodes enable users to verify Bitcoin transactions without trusting anyone else. Each time a transaction comes in, a node can simply verify if the funds were previously seen in the history of the blockchain, so money can never be created out of nothing. Nodes also verify new transactions and share them with Bitcoin miners, who then group them into blocks. When a miner adds a block to the blockchain, nodes verify if everything is correct and distribute it across the network. The miner who could add their block to the blockchain gets rewarded in new Bitcoin and transaction fees for their service. This collaboration between miners and nodes ensures that they all stay synchronized and maintain identical copies of the blockchain. Most people run full nodes or lightweight nodes. Full nodes have downloaded the entire blockchain and can verify any transaction and any block. Lightweight nodes only store a fingerprint of each block, allowing them to quickly verify if a transaction is included in a block, but not if the transaction is valid itself. While this makes them less data intensive and cheaper to maintain, they rely on full nodes to verify the funds. As of May 2024, the Bitcoin blockchain had over 570 gigabytes of data and contains over a billion transactions. Running a full node empowers users and lets them operate without third parties. You can independently verify any transaction and send and receive money whenever you want to by connecting with your wallet to your node. It's about taking control and enhancing the security of the network. More nodes create a stronger, more resilient network. By running a full node, you enhance Bitcoin's robust, decentralized network, help protect it against attacks, and preserve its peer-to-peer nature. Learn how to run a node in our River Learn article and help keep Bitcoin decentralized and secure.